The trial of Prosecutor-General Huang Shyh-ming opened today. Huang became the nation's first lead prosecutor to be indicted while in office when he was charged with leaking confidential information related to a high-profile investigation.
While appearing in court today to defend himself, Huang Shyh-ming told reporters what he felt of the trial.
Recently, I have faced a series of challenges and struggles. I have also endured never-ending smears and shame. But the silent support and encouragement of the people have given me the strength to continue on.
When Legislative Speaker Wang Jin-pyng was being investigated for alleged influence peddling, Huang reported on the case twice to President Ma Ying-jeou. These meetings made him the first prosecutor general in Taiwanese history to be indicted, but Huang insists he did nothing wrong.
Today's battle not only involves my own innocence, but also the ability of the entire judicial system to resist political intervention.
Yesterday, Huang achieved a minor victory. A vote in the control yuan to impeach him ended in a 5-5 tie, meaning the motion failed to pass. Control yuan members are still permitted to launch a second impeachment motion.